Hey, what's good, my broskies? Welcome back to the Bros Films channel. So I did a little bit of live mic on this footage, and I sound super depressed, so I don't know if I'm going to keep it or not. I think I'll keep a little bit of it, but I'm going to do a voiceover here just to keep the energy up. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm playing with the Mosquito and the Spitfire, so let's get straight to it. To be honest with you, I'm just going to chase the bomb, so I didn't really plan on bombing. I just brought him, because why not? I really just want a dogfight with this thing. I don't know if you can, but I want to try. Does he see me? I don't like that angle. I'm gonna die. Pull up. Alright, now we can turn back. He did not see me, wow. I'll probably just sneak up on him and get the kill. Ooh, I think he's like in a hawk wolf or something. Let's see what he is. This thing's very hard to maneuver. Should be real. It should be faster than him. Really catch up. If the flak doesn't kill him, he's strafing the battleships. Someone's gonna say those aren't battleships. Control surface damage. Okay, I just destroyed something. I must have destroyed something pretty big deal, because it's... Come on! Oh, we got some hits. Still flying from that? Oh, he's returning fire. I don't know what fell off my plane earlier, but... It's not making this easier. Oh, we set fire to both of his engines. Oh, he's down. Okay, good thing we're already at our airfield. Was it just a flap that came off? Oh, wow. Okay. I don't want to keep going. No. Oh, yes, perfect. No. Oh, there's one of their ships. Alright, we'll hit that one. I'm going to reduce throttle this time. Fuel gauge is kind of whack. I know I put 100% fuel. Unless it just eats that fuel that quickly, which I really doubt. I feel like I'm still gonna manage to rip something off. Oh, I'm losing so much control with these flaps. Come on. My phone's literally upside down right now. I'm curious to see how those hit. Wow. Did it sink it? That's pretty good bombs. I'll hit it one more time, just in case. Shit. I mean, I'm surprised it's not sinking after two, to be honest, but where'd it go? This is a weird angle. I don't like hitting stuff on this side. We can try it, though. Hitting. Well, I hit it with my shit. Okay. It's two of them. I was not ready for that. Okay, you know the drill. Jettison the bombs for extra speed. Wow, three of them. One of them's ours. Oh, I just shifted. Not shifted. I sensed a shift in the time. This one. Four, okay. I don't know about this, bros. Alright, let's just see which one's friendly. Let's see the guy in the back is. Wow, okay, I'm not ready for this. I was not ready for this. There's quite a lot of them. Just don't want anyone to come up from behind me. I'm gonna try sniping him. Maybe they're just a little closer. Does he see me? I could probably hit him from here. I just need to get more to the left. It's really hard to control this plane. Come on, dip, dude. I cannot control it. I'm getting hit by our own flag. Dude, I cannot control this plane. It is so unmaneuverable. Literally, I cannot roll. This is me, Max. I gotta use rudder. Okay. I need to angle this somehow. Got some hits. It's a little low. Dude, I'm gonna break. I cannot control. Oh, there's not a... He could straight up start turning and kill me. There we go, we got him. Dude, that was hard. At this point, I can do whatever I want. I can do this, I can do this. Oh, that's gonna be amazing. Was someone shooting at me? Hi, they at the base. There's another guy here as well, so I gotta be careful. Where'd you go? I see the other black dog, but I don't see him. Is that him? Okay. This thing, you don't have the same. I got some hits on him. It's not the same visibility. It's actually less, like a lot less, so it's gonna be tougher. Dang, I missed the fire button. I clicked it late after I realized I wasn't pressing it. It's two of them. Come on. The Falkwolf's gonna turn on me. He's dragging me because he knows that's what's gonna happen. He's smoking. You might slam it down there. You did not. Okay, that's fine, I'll roll. Did not get down there. He's not gonna be able to roll with me. Unless I stall out. That smoke trail makes it a little easier for me to spot him. Let's go! Come on! Yes! Okay, now time for his bud. Look at that ammo gone. Wow, they're both enemies. I'm not gonna be able to... Oh, this is not fun. He might ram into the ground. Oh yeah, excellent. So now we can focus on him. He was not ready for that. Come on, eat lead. Where are my bullets going? That was kind of lame, dude. I don't know if my conversions is set weird or what, but wing mounted just feels weird. That should have been a kill earlier. To finish him off, but time just means more to come, so we gotta pick up the pace. Okay, I'm pretty low on ammo. He might ram in the ground. Yeah, there we go, we got the kill. Successfully defended against three enemy aircrafts. Actually, he might be in a bomber. He's in a Stuka. That's the escort. I'm just gonna look like I'm going for him and then switch up once he comes on me. Wow, the flak chewed him up. What? Okay, there's the second guy. Whoa, pro gamer move. He's going really fast though. He's about 400 meters, so he's like the perfect version. So if I could start shooting. Did not mean to do that. He's a little farther now. I'm mumbling to myself, just trying to close the distance without killing speed, because that's how I need to catch up to him. If he keeps turning, I'll catch up easily. That's the ocean hole. And I just need to pull up right above him. Oh no. There we go, that was a beautiful burst in the wing. Come on, let's go! Let's go! That was a nice kill. Nah, he's a fighter. Wow, you see that shot? That was pretty good. Ooh, I don't know how to deal with that. Oh, what happened? I've lost a lot of energy. So did he, though. What? Oh, yes, I knew it hit. Oh my gosh. I was like, no way that missed. That was a beautiful shot. That was an even more epic kill. Look at that. Look at that. Ball of fire just going down. So okay. Please don't go head on head, mate. There we go. Uh-oh. What's happening? What is happening? I need to win this turn fight. You guys might be like, why'd you expose your 6 o'clock? Because I'm going to come up. Freak, I stalled. There you go. I don't know if that always works, but... it's because I stalled. Hopefully it doesn't come too dark. Don't overshoot. Don't ram him. Wow, he's pretty good so far. Oh. This fight's going on too long. His comrade's gonna come. Oh man, look at that. Oh, he's done for. He might go in the ocean. Dude, if you pull out of that. Yeah, you're not playing this one. There's just no way. It's a little far, and I don't got a lot of ammo. Oh man, I missed. No, he knows. Please don't get wise. Do not get wise. It's alright, I'd rather get closer anyways. Ooh, look at that. That was brightness. Left wing. He might ram into the ground. He bomb pulling out. I don't know about you, bro. Okay, he pulled out too, apparently, because he's still alive. Oh, there he is. Ooh, it's gonna be dark for this. I can barely see him. Wow. Oh, I'm so disorientated. Hey, someone needs to clean the windshield, maybe. There he is. You did not just fly through my bullets, dude. What? How's he just flying through his bullets? There we go. There we go. Dude, yeah, I was about to say. He's down for the count. Alright, broskies, I'm gonna land this plane, hopefully better than before, but before I go, I wanna briefly mention air models. This video is not sponsored, by the way, but I recently partnered with them because their products look sick. Basically, they make diecast models of almost any aircraft you can think of. So if you're like me and you can't build anything but always wanted a model aircraft, then I suggest you check out their link in the description. I'll link a model Mosquito and Spitfire since that was the theme of this video. So go check them out, and by doing so, you support me and this channel. Alright, broskies, until next time, stay good skis. I don't know if I'm going to end it like that ever again, but that's how we did it for today.